फ्रॉम द न्यूक्लियोजोम, ठीक है, बट इन ऑन द अदर हैंड इन केस ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्टिक डीएनए, क्लोरोप्लास्ट डीएनए एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल डीएनए, माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल डीएनए दे आर नॉट एसोसिएटेड विद द हिस्टोन प्रोटीन. द हिस्टोन द क्लोरो द डीएनए प्रेजेंट इन द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड द डीएनए प्रेजेंट इन द क्लोरोप्लास्ट आर नॉट एसोसिएटेड विद द हिस्टोन प्रोटीन. दिस इज द one of the differences between the nuclear DNA and chloroplastic and mitochondrial DNA. Now look at the third difference. You know that the nuclear nuclear genes nuclear genes are transcribed at first into the hnRNA, and the hnRNA is then processed to form the mRNA. What does it mean? That the eukaryotic gene present in the nucleus are not directly transcribed into the mRNA, rather the DNA is at first transcribed into the hnRNA or hmwRNA, and which is then processed to form the mRNA. Whereas in case of mitochondria and in chloroplast, the chloroplastic DNA and the mitochondrial DNA are not are directly transcribed into the mRNA like prokaryotic DNA. You know that in case of bacteria, bacterial genes are directly transcribed to form the mRNA. Similarly, you know that the chloroplast and mitochondrial genome have similarity with the bacterial genome. So just like the bacterial genome, the mitochondrial genes and chloroplast DNA are directly transcribed into the mRNA. So this is still another difference between the nuclear gene and the extra nuclear genes. Now the second, the next difference between the nuclear and organellar gene is that the histone proteins, since the histone protein is absent in chloroplast and mitochondria, there is no formation of any nucleosome like structure. But in case of the genes present in the nucleus remains associated with the histone protein to form the nucleosome structure in case of eukaryote. The another difference between the nuclear and chloroplastic nuclear and organellar genome is that the DNA present inside the nucleus is mostly linear. The nuclear DNA are mostly linear, whereas the organellar DNA are mostly circular. As you have already studied that the chloroplast genome consists of double stranded circular DNA. Similarly, the mitochondrial DNA also consists of double stranded circular DNA. But in case of nucleus, the DNA present inside the nucleus is made up of double stranded linear DNA. The DNA present inside the nucleus is, or the chromosomal DNA is linear, whereas the DNA present in the chloroplast and mitochondria are mostly circular in outline. Circular. So the let us see the other differences between the nuclear and organellar genes on the whiteboard. Look at the whiteboard and see the differences. These are the differences between, I have written here, differences between the nuclear and organellar genome. The nuclear genes are split. Whereas the organellar genes are not split. The genes found in the mitochondria and chloroplast are not split, whereas the genes present in the nucleus are split. Which means the nuclear gene has both the coding and non-coding sequence, exons and introns, whereas the mitochondrial and chloroplast DNA does not have exon and intro, does not have the none is the chloroplast and mitochondrial DNA genes are non split. That is all the only the coding sequences are present on the chloroplast DNA and mitochondrial DNA. The another difference is that the term gene is used in case of the nuclear gene, in case of organellar gene. The nuclear gene is transcribed into the hnRNA, which is then processed to form mRNA. Whereas the DNA present in the chloroplast and mitochondria is directly transcribed into the mRNA. The another difference is that the nuclear mRNA, the mRNA which is formed from the nuclear genes are transcribed on the cytosolic ribosome, which is the ATS inside, whereas the mitochondria and chloroplast which are transcribed to form mRNA, and these mRNA are transcribed on type of DNA. In case of nuclear gene, the DNA is present in the chromosome, the genes are present in the chromosome, whereas in case of chloroplast, the DNA remains in contact with the inner membrane of chloroplast or inner membrane of the mitochondria. Example, let us see the example of the nuclear gene. Nuclear genes, in this case, the genome ka example hai jo cpDNA and mitochondrial DNA. So these are the differences between the nuclear genes and extra nuclear genes. You can say nuclear DNA and extra nuclear DNA. They pointed out the differences between the nuclear gene and extra nuclear gene. Now let us discuss some point of differences between the chloroplast DNA and mitochondrial DNA. You know that in case of chloroplast DNA does not have the D loop displacement loop, whereas the mitochondrial DNA has the displacement loop. You also know that the chloroplast DNA, that is the chloroplast DNA, is present in the stroma of the chloroplast, whereas the mitochondrial DNA is present in the matrix of the mitochondria. You know that this chloroplast DNA have the inverted repeat region. There are two inverted repeat regions present on the chloroplast DNA, but these inverted repeat regions are absent on the mitochondrial DNA. So these are the three differences. And now let us see the another differences. You know that the chloroplast genome has four genes for encoding the ribosomal RNA. There are four types of ribosomal RNA present in the chloroplast, for which the genes are located on the chloroplast DNA. And these genes are the genes for encoding 23S ribosomal RNA, the gene for encoding 16S ribosomal RNA, the gene for encoding 5S ribosomal RNA, and the gene for encoding 4.5S RNA. So there are four types of genes for encoding four different types of ribosomal RNA present on the cpDNA. Whereas in case of mitochondrial DNA, only two types of genes are present on the mitochondrial DNA for encoding the two types of ribosomal RNA, which are the gene for encoding the 12S ribosomal RNA and the gene for encoding 16S ribosomal RNA. It means that there are two types of genes present on the mitochondrial DNA for encoding two types of ribosomal RNA, whereas four types of genes are present on the chloroplastic DNA for encoding four types of ribosomal RNA. And these are the major differences between the chloroplast and mitochondrial DNA. Now let us see the similarity. Now let us see the similarity between the chloroplast and mitochondrial DNA. Chloroplast DNA is also circular DNA, whereas the mitochondrial genome also consists of circular DNA. In both the cases, whether it is the chloroplast DNA or mitochondrial DNA, histone proteins are not associated with these two types of DNA. This is the another similarity between the chloroplast and mitochondrial DNA. DNA are transcribed directly to form the there are some similarities. Today's lecture, we have just seen the differences between the chloroplast and